This hospital primarily focuses on maternity and pediatric services. We have approximately 150 beds at this facility, and we see roughly 300 patients at least each week. At the moment, we are concerned about nutrition and malnourishment in the area of Aweil. There is a food crisis happening here in South Sudan that is our primary focus. Malaria is a big focus of this project, as is maternal and infant health. I think access is a massive issue for people that visit the Aweil State Hospital. We find that a lot of the patients present quite late in their disease process, which makes it difficult for us to treat them. There's numerous reasons for it. The geography here is quite large and the external support health systems don't exist. Medication is a massive problem. People don't have the funds to buy their own medication, even if they were to get a diagnosis by an external actor. MSF is an emergency organisation, but we have been here for 8 years and we're very well embedded in the community here, and I think we provide a really high standard of care for the people in Aweil. It's fantastic.